Update on that breaking news in Belmont this morning. The fire chief tells us at least one person died in that fire. The man's body was found on the third floor of the home on Trapello Road. They think all other residents did make it out safely. Flames broke out there around 4 o'clock this morning. That fire became so intense at one point that all fire crews were ordered to get out. This is impacting traffic in the Belmont area this morning. Belmont police tweeting out Trapello Road is closed between Mill Street and Pleasant Street for at least 2 hours.